Boy, I really like what that song says. God is with us, so we don't have to be afraid of anything. I wish I remembered that more often when I was your age. I used to be afraid of a lot of things. Have you ever been scared before? Well, when I was a little girl, I was scared of this. Thunder and lightning. And sometimes this scared me too. Stop, you kids are scaring me. Just kidding. I wasn't really afraid because all of you are here with me. Are you more afraid when you are with friends or when you are all alone? Yes, when something scary is always worse when you're by yourself. For big people too. And that's why God created a special Christmas plan that would help us not to be afraid, even when things are really scary. The plan was for God's Son to come down from heaven to live with us. And a prophet named Isaiah told all about it a long time before it ever happened.
Do you know what?
everybody's name was?
Jesus!
Yes, Jesus, which sounds like the Hebrew word for he will save. Mary did not understand how she would have a little baby that would save people, because she wasn't even married yet. She was really confused, but she decided to trust God anyway and not be afraid. A little later, the angel went to Joseph, the man she was supposed to marry, and just like with Mary, he was all alone and had been sleeping. It was probably the middle of the night. What do you think Joseph said when he saw the angel? Do you think he was scared too? So the angel said to Joseph, close to having the baby when there was a knock at the door. It was the tax man. Now that was really scary, but Mary and Joseph weren't afraid, even when the tax man told them they had to go to Bethlehem right away. He wouldn't even let them wait until the baby was born. So, Mary and Joseph got their trusty donkey, and off they went. Suddenly, a whole sky full of angels came to tell them about the new baby. I'll bet you guess what they said? That's right. They were very scared of the angels. So the angel told them. So excited, they ran as fast as they could, all the way to Bethlehem. How fast do you think they ran? That's right. And you know who else went to see baby Jesus? The wise men. And they came bringing presents to give the tiny babe. When they all got to the stable, the shepherds and the wise men knelt down and worshiped the babe. And they were not scared anymore, because it was Christmas and God was right there with them. There had been a lot of Christmases since the first, where the angel told so many people not to be afraid. And you know what? God is telling us the same thing today. You don't have to be scared of the thunder and lightning and barking dogs. And mums and dads don't even have to be afraid of hard times. The Son of God came to take away our fear by living inside of us. And all we have to do is invite Him in. Jesus, Emmanuel.